If you can, we need to make sure the engagement is okay before the start. We're going to want to put some temperature into the tires and brakes. We need to keep the engine cool though, so don't go too high with the revs. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. Be ready with the clutch. Start was okay, now stay alert for threats around you. police officials have enabled DRS. DRS is now available. You're increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 per lap. Second away from the car ahead. Let's see if we can use DRS to pass her. Excess fuel weighing us down, set the fuel mix to mode 3. Let's push. Need some energy harvesting, reduce ERS deployment. tires are looking fairly worn at this point. We're not optimistic about them lasting much longer. Now, we're boxing this lap. Box this lap, keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach, and make sure you don't speed. Go now. We'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in our strategy. Reduce the ERS deployment, please. We need to charge the battery. to overtake him. Teammate by 17.1 seconds. Charge is low. If we turn down the ERS deployment, we can harvest more energy. A second a lap faster. 1 second. low on energy. Reduce ERS deployment. Some energy harvesting, reduce ERS deployment. Second faster than the car ahead. Keep this up. Gap to car in front is 1.7 seconds. in this engine mode much longer, we're about a lap over target. Drop down to mix too soon. Start losing some tire grip around now. Some time to the car behind. Reduce the ERS deployment, please. We need to charge the battery. top 10 now. Keep it up. Manage the gap to the car behind. We think she's got a time penalty. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the mediums. A time penalty for that last incident. Caution, caution. Okay, clear. Okay, we need some energy harvesting. Reduce ERS deployment. Thank you. We don't think these tires have much more to give. They're showing a fair amount of wear, and they're going to start causing you problems. Box, box. We're coming in this lap. Expect to see some rain about 10 to 15 minutes from now. Box, box, box. Increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 per lap. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. Reduce the ERS deployment, please. We need to charge the battery. Thank you. Pit now. Pit now. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. Charge is low. If we turn down the ERS deployment, we can harvest more energy. There's only 1 lap of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. Expecting rain in around 10 to 15 minutes.